In this video, we will learn how to grow cabbage in containers. When it comes to planting, they do well in cold climate. Plant them anytime when the temperature is in the range of 10 to 30 degrees Celsius. September to December months are the best to start cabbages from seeds. Cabbage does very well in containers and growing it is fun as well. Let's have a look at how to grow cabbage in pots.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
Always buy or use high quality vegetable seeds to get good results. You can buy vegetable and flower seeds from my seed seller, Mr. Rohit. Details are on the screen and in the description box down below. Take a small pot with drainage holes at the bottom and fill it with the seed starting mix. You can make seed starting mix at your home. Just mix 40% garden soil, 30% compost and 30% coco peat. Press down your seed starting mix to remove air gaps and to make a flat, even surface. Moisten the seed starting mix with a fine mist of water from a spray bottle. Sprinkle the seeds on the soil and wrap it with a thin layer of same seed starting mix. After covering the seeds with the soil mix, just tap the soil down with your hand to make good seed to soil contact. Water evenly with a gentle shower, but do not make the soil too soggy. Now place the pot at a location where it gets 4 to 5 hours of daily sun. The required temperature for germination is between 10 to 28 degrees Celsius. Seed will germinate quickly. It will take only 5 to 7 days. Once you plant the seeds, add enough water to the soil to make it moist. As the seeds germinate and grow, keep the soil moist, adding more water as it begins to dry out. Seedlings are ready for transplantation after 3 to 4 weeks of germination, when they grow 3 to 4 inches tall with 3 to 4 sets of true leaves. Take out the seedling with the help of a gardening tool. Gently place the tip of the tool beside the seedlings and gently use it to pray one seedling loose at a time. Carefully remove seedlings from the container. Try not to disturb the roots in the process. Cabbage seedlings should have at least 3 to 4 adult leaves before you transplant them. There are several varieties of cabbage that you can grow in pots. These are red cabbage seedlings. Its leaves are colored dark red to purple. Cabbage requires a wide and deep container to grow and thrive. It has a large root system, thus it requires a room to expand its roots to grow. With cabbages, you need to be a little careful with the soil. A quality light potting mix which is rich in humus and slightly clay is going to do wonders for its growth. In this container, we will plant 4 plants at equal distance. Remove bottom leaves and plant them deeper as they produce roots all along any buried portion of the stem. Dig hole large enough for seedling. Set seedling into the hole and firm the soil around the stem to provide some support. In the same manner, we will plant 3 seedlings in this black grow bag. Keep at least 6 to 10 inches of gap between two plants for healthy growth. Water thoroughly after transplanting. Make sure that your plants receive plenty of water after you move them. This is a good way to avoid transplant shock and will help the plant settle into its new location. You can also plant them in small containers. 8 to 12 inch wide and deep pots are good choice for growing cabbages. Only one cabbage plant will do best in one container, as planting more cabbage will result in smaller heads. The pot should have adequate drainage too. After transplantation, if your plants show signs of transplant shock, then just remove one or two bottommost leaves from the plant. Cabbage needs at least 6 hours of direct sunlight per day. The more sun your cabbage gets, the larger and faster the heads will grow. Cabbage plants will grow quickly and in the process remove large leaves which are blocking other smaller plants. This will allow more light to flow into your garden. Cabbage grows best in regions where there is a long cool growing season with temperatures between 7 to 25 degrees Celsius. After every 10 to 15 days, dig up a layer of the soil to aerate it. Digging can help to aerate soil. Soil needs aeration to allow oxygen and vital nutrients to efficiently reach plants' roots. Keep the soil evenly moist, do not let the soil go dry and do not overwater. At this stage, to stimulate head growth, remove bottom leaves as they rob nutrients from the upper part of the plant that was producing fruit. After every 20 days, add few handfuls of compost in the soil. Add the fertilizer soon after your cabbage begins to develop new leaves, and then again when the plants start forming heads. Feed cabbage growing in containers with compost or with dilute solution of fish emulsion every 2 weeks. Mixing fertilizer into the soil helps prevent them from being washed away by rain or being affected by direct sunlight. You can expect to see heads in approximately 65 to 70 days with green cabbage, while red cabbage takes slightly longer. Different varieties grow at different rates, however, most cabbages are ready for harvest within 70 to 100 days of the date you transplanted the seedlings. Use a sharp, clean gardening knife so you can make a clean cut through the stem. Position the knife as close to the base of the cabbage head as you can, so it's just above the outer leaves. Now make a straight cut through the stem to remove the head. If your cabbage is fully matured, it will feel filled in and firm to the touch. If the leaves feel loose or you are easily able to compress the head down, then you should leave it in your garden for longer. Check your cabbage at least once a week to see if it feels firm and ready to harvest. After harvesting the cabbage head, completely pull the root system from the ground so it does not rot. If the plant still looks healthy, you can add it to a compost bin. If it has some insect damage or rot on the leaves, then toss the plant in your garbage can. Remove any yellow or wilted exterior leaves from the cabbage. Simply peel them off and throw them away in your compost bin. At this stage, we can harvest remaining cabbage heads. Cabbage comes to harvest in 80 to 130 days from seed and in 60 to 100 days from transplant, depending upon the variety. Smaller pods will produce smaller heads, but they are tender and taste better than the bigger ones. Leaving cabbage to grow after it fully matures may cause it to split open, especially if there's heavy rain. Cabbage will bolt and go to seed in temperatures greater than 30 degrees Celsius. Red cabbage is ready for harvest once they are big enough and have that deep purple color. Simply pull them from the ground gently or use a sharp knife to cut at the bottom. It's okay to leave them a little longer before harvesting if you want the heads to grow larger. Cabbage can be attacked by cutworms, cabbage worms, slugs and aphids. For that, keep an eye on the plants and handpick loopers and worms and destroy them by spraying insecticidal soap mixtures. Thank you.